Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. The 16th hadith selected by Abu Shaykh on the authority of Ibn Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhuma, may Allah Almighty be well pleased with them both, who narrates that the Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, peace and blessings from Allah Almighty be upon him, once missed a certain man. The Holy Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, upon whom be blessings and peace, said, "Where is that missing person?" And one of them said, "He has gone gaming." And the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Allah's peace and blessings be upon him, said, "What have we to do with games?" And one man said, "O Prophet of Allah, the man has gone to cast his arrows." Thereupon, the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, peace and blessings of Allah Almighty be upon him, said, "The casting of arrows is not one of the unlawful games. Indeed, casting arrows is the very best of your pastimes." And the Holy Messenger has spoken truly. وَصَدَقَ رَسُولُ اللَّهِ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ.